Welcome. This tutorial video will show you step by step. First, go to product, then category, and then press new. Choose department, key in the category, and click insert to complete creation. New created category will show in the list. You can edit or delete category by clicking on the menu at left.